Like, let me try spell, but read wrong page. Left big part of the book in my mother's writing notes. Then when book get to me, I continue write story. Huh? NH is running. Dora? Where'd she go? Here. What happened? You're not safe here. I talked to her. She threatened you. Where should I go? What should I do? Don't look up. just like walk like a teetered dove should do anything there.
Sure.
Oh my God, she's here! Oh, she's here. Slice mark spreads across face. He's blocking the door. Is death me not good? Going somewhere, dear Dora Normie. Looks around to consider the stability of the structure around them. As she flashes inside the potential options, seriously, each of them just worse than the previous. So cold, you and your friends. Why not fight her, by the way? Or let two dragons fight each other and kill each other. Yeah. To be completely frozen, lightly shaking. Starts to manifest a displacement field. It's a fuzzy around the edges, almost wanting to collapse on itself, trying to envelop the tree. Dragon Gucci. Smirk widens as she observes the trio. What's that? What's that? There is no hope with conventional means. Then a flash, a way, an idea, something that makes the horrible beyond comprehension. Lemon party. Yeah. Yeah, we should. Not sure how much of a showdown they want from each other. On the other hand, reaches into her inner pocket, in which she withdraws a crystal, dark green, and pulsing from the energies, especially from the energies of the light, permeating the place. Come on in, let me in there, there is no fun. Which only help against the entire ordeal. She throws it into the field to manifest a horrible portal enveloping the tree. Hopefully their entire bodies, whatever is on the other side, it won't be nice. Leaving so soon. Just throws up almost immediately. It's glowing a bit. I think it's Duskwood.
long gateway.
Many of my kin went there when we arrived. I think, I hope there is still some there. I'll go there.
Sure.